while working in his family's OTC pharmaceutical business, Darshan Patel developed his own marketing philosophy.
We repositioned, moved from knee pain reliever to back pain reliever, worked very well. So what I learned was from head to toe, go and find out what consumer is looking for. From move to crack to ringard, you'd create one good idea and will roll. 2006, I came out of my family business. When we started our second inning, we said, let us go and introduce a deodorant into market. Every consumer used to tell us our can is getting over very fast. We picked up that insight. I said, if I can change the technology from aerosol to non-aerosol. So we created a commercial which was showing about gas and no gas. And with that one commercial, we were able to create a more than 400 crore brand.
Powered by the success of Fog, Darshan Patel took Vini Cosmetics to the next level.
There was no face powder as a category in India. Consumer used to apply the same body powder on their face also. We created a product, White Tone, which was only meant for face. We have two formats, face powder, another face cream. White Tone has become more than 200 crore brand to us.
Today, with Vini's net revenue at over 1,000 crore rupees, Darshan Patel sees many more opportunities in the future.
My future plans are to make Vini a multi-category company.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Darshan Patel.